What's up, guys? Luminary Cloud here, and today we have another Dying Light video. We are currently 200 trust points away from the max rank, which I believe will unlock the end of the story. So we are going to do this quest, The Thrill of the Chase. It is 250 trust, and we get a weapon out of it, I believe. So let's go ahead and track it. Let's see where it is on the map. Not too far. Let us see if we can't buy some. Okay, I did already buy the stuff there. It looks like it's about to be night, so we will rest twice. Make it night, make it day, make it rain, and then we will continue. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. See, this is the weather I like to wake up to. IRL. I just love seeing the darkness of a storm coming. It's one of my favorite things. Alright, okay. Our brakes are tortured. Perfect. We have no gas either. What a great day for my car. Oh, sweet, we got some fuel. Okay, we are on our way to this quest, which is 700 meters away. Well, I don't think that worked at all. That, on the other hand, did work. Except for when I hit the trees. Just cut through the grass here. Look at that, I'm even run out of fuel in my car already. Well, that was it. Hopefully we can find some more fuel somewhere. We'll go ahead and check these. What is he doing? Oh. He's coming to get me, I think. I was too far to the side. That was not very scary. Oh, but here come all the virals. Okay, We need to get to his house. Oh, what? Oh, thanks. Get out of my face. Alright, let us continue. Which his house isn't too far. Ouch. Can I pick this without being bothered? Left. I hear him on top, but it doesn't look like he's coming down, so... Oh. Just kidding. Okay, I guess we gotta find another door to go in at. Of course they're all locked, because it shouldn't be any other way. Probably, oh, here's the lock picking thing. Right? More right? I know you guys can't tell, but I actually get vibrations on my controller to tell me which way to turn it, so I just try to keep you guys updated when I'm turning it. Go this way? Oh, another chest. Left, left, right, just a little. Left, just a little. For whatever reason, I don't know if it's my sensitivity or what, but whenever I press either way, it goes fast. Okay. Try this door. Okay. Here we go. This is what we need to do. I would like to close it now. I would have seen that eventually. What's in here? Okay, go down. Sweet, I needed those. Left, right. Concerned. I knew he was gonna come alive. Oh, he is so dead now. So close, left, just a little. I'm not. Oh, well, I can't open that. Sometimes I forget I have a flashlight. Know who you are, but I'm happy you found this letter. Weapons. Take the precious beauties to the other side. Oh great, so we're on treasure hunt. Left, left, right, perfect. I'm not sure what happened to my screen. Right. I think it's part of the game though. Lost my reading glasses. Maybe something with paper clips. Okay, so that's definitely a clue. Probably gotta go to a desk or something. Okay, can't open that door. Someone is allergic to wasps.
Not much of a hint.
Really not. Market.
Nope, this won't get me anywhere.
I can't find the name of the island. The rocky riverbed.
So, I think I've seen a hill rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island. Huh. Guess I have to head into the cemetery at night. Great.
Are these all
wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in
I think
sight.
Those are
okay,
all
so I need a place
quests.
To watch the sea from way up high. And a lighthouse?
Okay, that's another thing about the cemetery. Another thing about the lighthouse. So it looks like we're gonna have to go to the cemetery and the lighthouse. That's another graveyard. Wishing well. A cave. the wishing well again. Oh, yeah, there we go. My screen changed back. I guess I found all the clues. Okay, so it gave me all these quests. Check the clues you found. I'll have to go do all of these. Okay, well, which one's closest? That one's probably the closest. Which one was that? 6 feet under. That one's pretty close too. And the wishing well. It's probably between that and the riverbed. Wait. Where's this one? Where am I at? Oh, okay, so looks like that one's probably the closest. We'll go there first. This is going to be a very interesting one. Do you need my car? I want my car. Right, it's that way. Yeah. I guess I'll drive down there and then probably have to park it somewhere. 6 feet under? Yeah, I'm probably going underwater. My favorite. Because who doesn't enjoy going underwater? Let's see if we can't get some gas real quick. Hold up, what was that? One of those things just destructed. Come at me, come at me. Yeah, how'd that work? Oh, not that way. Calm down. Ooh, calm down. Going off though. Driver level up. Well, how close are we to this? Probably as close as we're gonna get with this car. Let's go ahead and level this up. Do we want... Let's get this so we can plow through more people. This is like, oh, I could have brought my car here. That's okay. Fast travel. Well, looks like we're just gonna be in a cemetery. What'd you get off me? Bye-bye leg. Nope, not his. Okay, that one's got all its bolts, I got it. Okay, it's up here somewhere. Oh, wasn't there don't go outside when it's raining? Oh. Try to sneak up on him. How'd that work? Okay, it worked for him. Her. Talk about a curb stomp. Oh, it looks like there's something behind us. Yo, get off me. Later. Okay. Just make sure nothing down here. There's something close. Do we venture over there? It must be that. But I'm not able to open it? That sucks. Okay. Oh, here we go. The famous saber we can all show if he's still alive when he finally gets it back. Find the cave hidden under the statue. Nope. I got stuff to do. Wait, how far is that one? That's all the way on the other side of the map. Is this one closer? Where am I? That one's not any closer. That one's kinda closer. Let's go to that one. Was it this one? I think it was. Yeah. We'll go to the bottom areas of the map first. So that way when we finish, we're at the top and we're close to the guy, which is here. Hope that didn't work. Ooh. Got it. Not gonna happen like that. Well, that was too high. I don't want those. I just want to shoot him in the face. Get him. Ooh. There we go. Eighteen steel bolts later. Might as well search those while we're here. Alright. This lighthouse too, we're not that far. Where am I going? I need to be back up here. But I can't go through there. Okay, here we go. Wow, that barely slowed us down. Hey, we were at this lighthouse once. Oh yeah, I knew that was gonna be bad. Alright, we'll stop right here. Cause it said we need to go under. I hate it when they gang up on me. It's not very nice. I'm gonna guess this is where we have to go. Follow the clue. Okay, nothing there. Is he still following me? I think I did get a point for that one. Yeah, power. Yes, I need that. Okay. Looks like gonna have to go down. There's water, let's do it. We didn't die. Go us. gonna end up on this way. I also saw those too. I saw those right as I jumped. Oh! Yeah, see? Wait. Where's this one at? Is that the next closest? Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and do all four of these, I think. Do I have to go this way to get out? Appreciate him. I'm trying to do a good thing here, okay? I'm helping people. Cool. Okay. Let's
No.
Go this way. Sorry for the background noises. I guess we're gonna have to run all the way around to get to our car. We might be able to get up here. I am excellent at scaling mountains. Yeah. Okay. This way. Might be able to make it right there. Slide down. Nailed it. Okay, now I just gotta wait for this thing to... There we go. Easy as pie. Under the dead tree. How far away is that? I can just take this road? Perfect. I like it when I can just take routes to places. Definitely makes finding them a lot easier. Wait. Okay. I wish they would just... It's got that shaky bug again. I guess it's a bug. Really? Those things are a lot scarier when you're not in your car. The bolters are.
I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please! Anybody there? Please! Help us!
Alright, let's gas up real quick.
We won't survive on our own. We're in danger. Please! Help us! Anyone!
And we'll probably just run this way. Under the dead tree. More swimming. Psych? I don't swim. Shortcuts. Okay. So first off, oh my goodness, it could be anywhere. I just gotta find a dead tree. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Whoa. What was that? Oh, there it is. I'm guaranteeing that's the tree. These things are annoying. I mean, I can't do anything. Okay, that's probably the dead tree they're talking about. Find the cave under. Oh, great. See a cave at all though. Oh. Maybe it's right there. Bye. Yeah, there we go. Oh no. Painless. Perfect way to end that. Okay. Follow the... That's easy. Oh, so we found it on our first try. We don't even need to do the other ones. So we'll just go back to there, I guess. Oh, where's the last one? Show on the map. I mean, it's not too far from the other one. We could. Eh. We'll see. Let's give the saber back, and then we can if we feel like it. Okay. Go this way. Get back to my car. Nailed it. Back to the car. I don't know what's the best way to do the agility. Because, I mean, it's level 12 as opposed to level 15, which my power is. Okay, where is it?
What is this?
Enjoy the fire bath. Probably. No? I guess that's not the same thing. I thought it was the people with the distress call, but I guess not. Okay. So, let's get our car. Check this for gas. Nothing. Fuel. And get in a car. Turn around. Let's off-road it. Perfect. Nailed it. Oh, I just had to say something. So good at driving. Almost flipped it all the way upside down. Again. So this. Okay, well, I know where I'm at now. Because I'm always up here. Needs help. Oh no, I've already done that a bunch of times. Thank you for that, sir. My suspension and my engine are damaged, so. don't know if I have enough screws to make both. Oh, my turbo. So why was I going so slow? Alright. Let's see if he's got any screws we can buy. He had 3, that's good.
I got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
Can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months. And I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeer, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Fantabulous. I am now a disciple. Oh, we got some extra time. We'll go ahead and do this next clue. Maybe we'll unlock something by getting the 3 pistols. We will save that for the next episode. I don't know why it's giving me trust, I already finished that. But that's really far away. I think it's this. Level 3? Probably should. I can make everything level 3, I just need more screws. Oh, okay, it does look like I can go that way to get to it. Wasn't really for sure. We might level up again soon. Oh, here we go. Nice. What an easy way to get an achievement. I just need to be checking these a lot to get the screws for it. I don't want to though. I'm pretty sure that sun thing teleported me last time.
I don't know. Back away. This doesn't concern me. This is it for you.
I was pretty sure that
sacred place. This will earn you the blessings of the mother. Take this, please. You might need it.
Alright, let us get to the top of this hill. Is it just because my nitro is breaking that this is doing so horrible?
If you guys
watch, well yeah, it looks like it. So if something is broken on your car, then you must repair it or else your car will not go the fastest it can go. Excellent. Alright, back up here where we got misted the first time. No clue what's down there, so this is the cave under the statue. Might have to Come out here. Can we get in there? Should be able to, right? No. Okay, looks like we're going back. Oh boy. There's water. Hopefully I make it. Oh, that's horrible. Me and my shortcuts. All right. Maybe this time. Perfect. I'm not sure what it is on the floor. And there's the trunk as well. Awesome. Left, left, right, left. Perfect. Oh, why would you grab that? Okay, so I am pretty sure. Yeah, that was the rest of that. Well, since I'm just going to end the video here, I won't make you guys watch and get out of here, because that'll be a bore. But I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, like. If you're new, subscribe, feel free to comment, and I think that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Cloud out.